This afternoon, we will witness one of William Shakespeare's well-renowned tragic theater plays entitled Macbeth. So come, thank you for coming, and I hope you will like our presentation. This is a story of ambition, power, and murder. It is the story of a man who would stop at nothing to become king. It is a dark and bloody story that starts on a wild Scottish heathland where three witches plan, plot, and spin their spells.
Finish this song! Raise the town! And try some blood!
Macbeth and Banquo finally arrived at King Duncan's camp. Standing outside the king's tent are three of his noblemen, Angus, Ross, and Lennox.
He has told us to call you.
Say, of course.
Macbeth's castle. His wife, Lady Macbeth, is waiting for him to return from the battle. In her hands, she holds a letter from him.
Go there, say it. You're like the god that wants the fish. But
is over. Banquo and his son Cleans are taking a walk on the castle walls.
What time is it, Cleans? After midnight, father.
Macbeth cannot sleep. She walks back and forth, thinking about her terrible plan.
What is he doing? I left the daggers for him. He cannot miss them.
Father, please, the man. I'll fight for it. can. There will be no mercy, only more murder. To horse!
Anything is possible, my lady! Best you don't know, my lady. Just trust me.
Night is falling. Franco and his son Fleance have been hunting and are on their way back to Dunsany.
Are we near you, old father?
Not far now. I can see the lights of the castle.
My lord, Franco, is it now?
It is. Do you come from Dunsany?
We do.
Looks like we're
first in the ring.
Forget it! Run! Fleance! He's in trouble!
Of course, my lady.
tablespoon.
Here's the place, sir.
Well, let us. Here, my good lord. Which one of you has done this?
My lord, what's the matter?
Thomas. It's your game. Get back to your game.
Yeah. I'll take his castle! Kill his wife! His children! Come on!
Macbeth's castle. Lady Macbeth and her children.
I can do for her. not the doctor.
God, so save us all.
Good night, and you better forget what we heard, or else we are all dead.
In England, Malcolm and Macduff raise a great army. It marches north to Dunsany and prepares to do the battle with Macbeth. Angus and Lennox meet on the heath. They too have raised an army and are ready to fight.
What's news, Angus?
The English army is near, led by Malcolm and Macduff. They have come for revenge.
And we shall join them.
Poor Macduff, he knows?
Oh yes, he's about to kill Macbeth.
You think Macbeth ordered the killing?
I know it! Macbeth is mad. His words stick in his hands.
All words to fear no more, while men or allies fair.
The moment has come. The army of Malcolm and Macduff unites with that of Lennox and Angus.
Malcolm! Ross! My friends! Macduff!
children to be avenged. And may fighter too, Macbeth and his men are in Johnstonay, will lay siege to the castle. We all have come with us. You there, what is your name?
See you are, my lord.
Are you ready for the fight?
The tyrant must die, my lord, my lord.
Goodman, lean up. Hear the ropes to cut down the trees and hold the branches in front of them. Come! Let us prepare for the battle!
Well, let me support. Please support.
Yeah.
As the battle draws to a close, Malcolm waits for news in the hall of Dunsany Castle.
It is over!
The day is yours, my lord!
We have taken the castle!
What news, Macbeth and the tyrant?
We are free again!
Hail, master! King of Scotland! The tyrant! What's left of you?
Nagkuha pa yung pala.